We have repeatedly observed that some furthest-flung projects are the most ambitious in comprehensively leveraging infrastructure digital twins. And it'd be hard to imagine a more ambitious infrastructure project than Indonesia's creation of its new capital city, Nusantara, which earned multiple awards at our Year in Infrastructure 2023. This year, I am pleased to award Founders Honors to the Nusantara Highway Connectivity Project of PT Wijaya Karya, or WIKA. Their nomination, through its thorough substantiation of the savings from going digital, demonstrates quantitatively how digital ambition can help assure feasibility and mitigate risk where project ambition is the most extreme. The success of the new capital, located in the center of Indonesia, obviously depends on its transportation connectivity, and this new 57-kilometer road will reduce travel times by a factor of 4. The road will have been completed 2 months early, with time made up after what WIKA describes as closed Autodesk BIM and CDE software was replaced with Bentley Infrastructure Cloud, including ProjectWise, iTwin Capture, iTwin IoT, and Synchro, and our fit-for-purpose open applications, including Open Road, Open Bridge, Plaxis, Open Tunnel, and Lumen RT. Bentley's open information approach enabled integration with WIKA's own load scanner, AI from Pixtera, and hardware integration through UAV Matrice, Topcon SiteLink, and soon for structural health monitoring by WIKA's Beton subsidiary. Site engineers and workers used iPads with AR to better understand construction requirements, succeeding in nearly eliminating physical documents. WIKA's assessment of digital twin results is that it successfully achieved 35% efficiency in construction project delivery while reducing design error by 80%. Not only was the geotechnical safety factor substantially increased, but iTwin's embedded carbon calculation showed that 51,000 tons of carbon were avoided. Significantly, Bentley's open solution helped WIKA, on this fixed-price contract, increase project commercial impact in the design review by 12% of project cost, and overall shorten schedule by 25% faster than planned, and saved over 8% of WIKA's estimated 7 million work hours. Congratulations, PT Wijaya Karya.